Hi, Dr. Paul Haider, Master Herbalist and Spiritual Teacher here. Well, today I want to go over 30 best foods for quick weight loss. And you can lose 10 pounds, 20 pounds, 30 pounds in no time. I've seen it happen. I've done it myself. I know. And it's really easy. And just about what we take in every day, you know. And one of the first things I like to do is get rid of the water weight, because a lot of us hold on to a lot of water because we eat a lot of salty things and stuff like that. And one of my favorite foods is asparagus. Asparagus is one of the most powerful diuretics out there. And we usually make once a week a great diuretic plate with asparagus and different veggies, all diuretic. And this is a great way, especially if you live in hot places like here. You know, you start to accumulate water because of the heat, and it's a good to use a good diuretic like asparagus. And you can lose, you know, 10 pounds fast. And you've got all of these weight loss shows. The first thing they do for a person is to put them on diuretic things like asparagus, and does an amazing job. So asparagus, number one. Cabbage also is an amazing diuretic and will do your body good. And also Brussels sprouts, basically a small cabbage was hybridized, you know, crossbreeding them in order to get a small cabbage. And they are amazing for, you know, getting rid of water weight also, and full of great nutrition. And so is asparagus also. And helps to prevent cancer. All these cruciferous vegetables are great for preventing cancer in general. Another one I like a lot is chayote, or mirlitan, which is you find in the southern states and also in the tropical areas. And you can usually get these in the store just about anywhere. Kind of tastes like a very super mild apple. Kind of reminds me of jicama a little bit. And the whole thing is edible. If you get them really small, even the skin is edible. And I like to cook it with cabbage, and it kind of gives it a buttery flavor. Just chop it in hand pieces and boil it. Really low in calories, and you can get these at Mexican stores and Asian stores, and especially, like I said, in the South. Like I said, low in calories and does an excellent job of weight loss, and full of lots of great water, which also makes you feel full at the same time too. Now broccoli is kind of an overlooked food for weight loss, and it really is full of great nutrition. And if you just ate broccoli all day, you'd end up with four times your amount of protein. So it has a lot of protein in it also. And so it's one of those great greens, for another cruciferous vegetable, which is good for weight loss and will help you get rid of that water weight also at the same time. Of course, lettuce of any kind. I like the more substantial things like romaine, arugula, things like that, the green leafy vegetables. And of course, iceberg lettuce is nothing, very much of anything to it. And you eat a lot of it, and you know, you're going to lose weight because it doesn't have, it has some nutrition, but it doesn't have a lot of calories to it in general. And it gives you a feeling of being full in general. So really good. Kale, one of my favorite foods. This is a wonder superfood, I call it. And you can make kale chips with it in the oven. You can cook in soups and stews and casseroles. I mean, it is amazing stuff. I love kale. And also juice it too. Wonderful for juicing. And full of great nutrition. I've had other videos about kale also. And this will help you with weight loss really quickly. Sometimes I could eat a whole huge head like this by myself in a salad with lots of different other veggies too. Really good. Another great thing is beans. You know, beans are associated with lots of protein, and that protein keeps you going and fills you full, makes you feel full. Lots of fiber, so it fills you up. Actually, studies show that it actually makes you feel more full than actually eating a steak. So you feel more satisfied, and it carries over for a longer period of time. So you don't eat as much in general. And they are life-giving foods. You know, only 4% of Americans eat beans in general. Not good. Look it up. Beans and longevity of life, or life-giving qualities of beans. And you'll see even my article is there. And they are really good for the body and help you to lose weight. Malabar spinach, which is another type of spinach. And spinach in general is really it's lower in calories, has a lot of nutrition in it. You know, remember Popeye? I think it's really important to eat a lot of spinach, and spinach salads are great. You can buy, you know, spinach in a bag already clean nowadays, and all you have to do is put it on your plate and arrange it and put in some other veggies with it, and you've got a really great weight loss food. I usually use a little bit of balsamic vinegar, or make my own salad dressing, Italian salad dressing, taking a little bit of chia seeds or any type of seeds, especially some of the other seeds that make a gelatinous type of material. Take a quarter cup of water, put a little chia seeds in there, let it set for 10 minutes, blend that up with a little vinegar, a little bit of more water, and it kind of thickens up a little bit. Add your Italian seasoning to it, and a great way to have a wonderful Italian dressing with very low calories. Also, bell peppers are a wonderful thing. Lots of vitamin C. I mean, even more vitamin C than eating an orange. So really great for the body and lower in calories also. One of my favorite things is just get a big red bell pepper and munch on it. Really good stuff. Cayenne pepper, you know, all the peppers in general, the mild to the hot, really boost up your metabolism, help you to lose weight. So that's another great thing also. Red beets. Red beets are full of nutrition, lots of iron, really good for the body. Have very low in calories, help you to actually lose weight really fast also. And if you have anemia, you should be eating beets every day. Cauliflower. You know, cauliflower is one of my favorite things. You can make cauliflower buffalo wings, actually, which are really good. You can look that recipe up. And there's a lot of different recipes about that kind of thing. Also, nowadays, they're making cauliflower pizza pizza shells, and also tortillas made out of cauliflower, and they're really tasty also. Really low in calories, really good for the body. Another cruciferous vegetable, really good in general. Another great vegetable that I highly recommend is Swiss chard. Lots and lots of nutrition, low in lots of calories, I mean, very low in calories, and it helps to prevent cancer also. And you saute a little bit of Swiss chard with a little bit in water with a little bit of onion and garlic. Really good, really great. That's dinner for me, I'm telling you. Also, apples are really satisfying and fill you up. You know, that old saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Well, that's really true, and that really helps you to lose those extra few pounds, too. Zucchini. You know, if you have one food that would really help you to lose weight, and zucchini is really a great one because it has a lot of omega-3s in it also, and very nutritious and super low in calories, and really fills you up. And you can make all kinds of things. You know, lasagna, just using, instead of the noodles, just using pieces of zucchini cut in pieces. Really great, really nice. I highly recommend zucchini. Also, cucumbers. I try to eat a cucumber every single day. Another great diuretic. Also, cooling. You know, boy, I eat it also because it's very hot here also during the summertime. It helps you with weight loss and great nutrition also. And cucumber juice is wonderful also if you like juices, especially cold juices in the morning. And also with kale, together with kale, really does a great job too. Papaya, and papaya is one of my favorite foods. Here's papaya here, and we have this quite often in the morning because it's really good for the GI tract, very soothing, actually has a lot of fiber to it also, and low in calories, and will make you feel very full, and so you can eat a lot of papaya, and you really do feel good. Also, turnips. Turnips are great. Instead of using potatoes, you know, try some turnips, cut them up, you know, peel them, cut them up. I used them in a stew, I think on Friday it was, instead of potatoes, and really great. Everybody loved it. So another thing you can do. And you can also use them in casseroles, which are great, and stews, which are really nice. Berries are great. Most of them are very low in calories and boost up your metabolism, helps you the weight loss and boost up your immune system at the same time. You know, blueberries are especially good, and especially strawberries are really good for that also. So eat your berries. They're good for your thyroid also, so eat your berries. They're good for you. Yellow squash is another one of my favorites. This is the yellow squash here, and I highly recommend it. Another one of the summer squash, which is really good, low in calories, like I said, omega-3 oils, and make you feel very full. And there's nothing like grilling a little bit of yellow squash with a little bit of garlic on it. Really great, absolutely great. Carrots, one of my go-to foods every single day. Crunching on carrots will make you feel full. There's no doubt about it. Full of lots of vitamins and beta carotene, of course, and makes your body feel good in general, and good for your body in general too. Water, you know, most people don't drink enough water, but water will make you feel full also. And your every enzymatic action in the body needs water to in order for it to work. So that's very important for weight loss in general. Pumpkin seeds and sunflower seeds also have a lot of protein in them, and they're good in moderation. Have a tablespoon or so every day, and they're really good for boosting up your protein that you have in your daily diet that you're using. Also, parsnips is one of my favorite. Not everybody's favorite, but one of my favorite, and I think they're really good if you just boil them a little bit or roast them a little bit. Really nice, and I think they're full of nutrition and help you with weight loss. Very low in calories. Dandelion greens are really good for detoxing the liver. Very low in calories, full of lots of nutrition. Really good. Great for salads, great for soups, good for casseroles, all good for stews, all kinds of great things. Really great. Parsley. If you want to have a great diuretic, parsley is one of the number ones that I would say. Also, if you want to get rid of aches and pains, I have a video about, you know, parsley, and blend up a cup or two every morning. And of course, organic. Of all this stuff has to be organic. And drink the parsley juice in the morning, and it'll get rid of your aches and pains. Absolutely, positively. And it's really good weight loss food. Also, apple cider vinegar is another great one. Take about a tablespoon or so, about a half hour before you eat, and it'll make you feel full, and you're going to eat less. There's no doubt about that, and it really does work. Another one of my favorites is artichokes. Artichokes, you know, you're busy looking for the center that there's nothing in there. But at the same time, they have a lot of good nutrition, and they're lower in calories. But remember, don't use the mayo, don't use the butter, that type of thing. Just eat the artichokes themselves, you know. Make up your own little sauce that you can, and something lower in calories, like the dressing that I talked about earlier. And that really is a great thing, and good for the liver too, for detoxing the liver. Another one is nettle greens. If you have nettles growing around your house, first of all, stay away from them if you don't want to get stung. They really are painful. But wear your gloves, you can collect them, you can cook them. Boy, they really are a great diuretic, and also full of nutrition, and help you with weight loss in a great way. Now, this has only touched upon a few. It's a 30, but there is a lot more, a lot more foods. But it's a great way to lose those extra pounds fast, and you can really feel good moving through life and feeling slim and trim, and really feeling great. If you want a little more help, you know, have a quick question, my phone number is 831-869-9119, 831-869-9119. You can WhatsApp me and text me on that also. Also, my email is drpaulhaider@gmail.com. That's drpaulhaider@gmail.com. Just hit show more, and it's all down below. Also, my Skype address is drpaulhaider. You can Skype me if you like, and I'll get to you. And if you care to make a donation, that's greatly appreciated. You can go to my website at paulhaider.com, www.paulhaider.com. And I ask for a wonderful donation that is greatly appreciated, because I want to keep bringing these videos to you. So, and I do have some people who donate every month, and I greatly appreciate them. Also, you can become one of my patrons at patreon.com, and I can become a person who helps you every single month, and for a $30 a month fee, actually a donation, which will keep me connected with you and trying to keep you healthy on a monthly basis. So, and you can connect with me as much as you like. I have some people ask questions every single day. So if you would like to do a consultation, I highly recommend it. We can get you on the track to really feeling great, feeling good, and losing all that weight. I have one lady here who, in a few months, she lost from going from an extra large to a small in her dress. Wow, that's amazing. Really good. And I'll have pictures of that shortly. So if you want to get healthy, if you want to feel great, you want to make a change in your life, you know, if you don't want to make a change, don't worry about it. You know, that's the way a lot of people are. It's okay. It's all right. Just be who you want to be. Be happy. I think one of the most important things, I just had a man chime in today. He was angry at his neighbor, you know, because he has to chop down part of a tree. Well, we have to look at the future a little bit. We had a big tree in the backyard, and it was hanging over the neighbors. So we ended up, you know, it ended up with termites anyways, but we had to take it down. It was going to fall over anyway. Eventually, after we got rid of the stump and everything, I had a lot more area to be able to plant a lot more fruits and veggies. So that was really great. And it's a blessing in a way. So I didn't want to take it down, but we have to look at the bright side and look at the good. And at every single thing, it comes our way. So you have a wonderful day. And remember that good things are coming your way. Just look at the good, no matter how long it takes. And remember to get a hold of me anytime. But the most important thing is, I love you.